Hi, and welcome back to the Baby Cubby. Today we're going to be talking about the Clek Liingo car seat, which is great for children from 4 to 35 pounds. Let's get started on some features. Depending on the color that you choose, the seat fabric will either be a jersey knit, a merino wool, or their tailored C0 Plus. All of these different materials are going to be naturally flame retardant, so there are no extra harsh chemicals added. The Liingo is designed with a European belt path, so the carrier can be securely installed directly into the vehicle that way or using latch lower connectors. It's also aircraft approved. The three-position adjustable canopy provides coverage from the sun with a mesh peekaboo window for airflow and visibility into the car seat. It has an expiration date of 9 years after purchase. The Liingo is designed to work with brands like Baby Jogger, Bugaboo, Bumble Ride, Silvercross, Thule, and Ubba Baby using the Maxi Cozy car seat adapter made by each stroller brand. It weighs only 9 pounds and its one-handed quick release makes it easy to remove the Liingo from a stroller or car seat base. Now we'll go over the installation process and we'll start with the seatbelt installation first. Position the Liingo on your vehicle seat with child facing the rear and rotate it as needed so that the blue recline reference line is parallel with the ground. Route the lap portion of the seatbelt across the seat and make sure it's under both lap belt guides. Buckle the seatbelt. Wrap a shoulder belt around the back of the Liingo and position it in the shoulder belt guide. Push the Liingo into the vehicle seat while pulling on the shoulder belt to tighten it and remove the slack. Be sure to pull on the shoulder belt all the way and let it retract so the seatbelt itself locks, or check your vehicle manual to see how your seatbelt locks. Check your installation, making sure the Liingo does not move more than 1 inch at the belt path. Double check that the recline reference line is still level with the ground. Another option for installation with the Clek Liingo is with latch, so let's show you that now. Position the Liingo on the vehicle seat with the child facing the rear and rotate it as needed so the blue recline reference line is parallel with the ground. Open the latch bin door. Press and hold the red release buttons on each latch connector to pull them out from their storage compartment. Rotate the latch bin door up and push to close. Lengthen the latch strap by pressing and holding the adjuster release button while pulling the strap to extend the length. Grasp the latch connector that is furthest from the latch belt adjuster and press it into the lower anchor located on the child's right until you hear the click. Route the latch belt through both of the belt guides, making sure nothing is twisted. Push the latch connector closest to the belt adjuster into its respective lower anchor. Tighten the latch belt by using your body to press the Liingo into the vehicle seat back while pulling the latch strap to tighten it. Check your installation, making sure the Liingo does not move more than 1 inch at the belt path. Double check the recline reference line is still level with the ground. Overall, we really love the Clek Liingo because even though it is incredibly light, it is still really easy to use, really secure, and really safe. Thanks for watching. If you like this product or any of the other products that you see in our videos, make sure to shop them at babycubby.com. Any order over $25 qualifies for free shipping. If you want to learn more about the Clek Liingo, go ahead and check out this video right here. Otherwise, like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you want to see, and we will see you next time.